Here we go, time travel test number one. Scott, fire up the van thing.
Breakers are set. Emergency generators are on standby.
Good, because if we blow the grid, I don't want to lose Tiny here in the 1950s.
Excuse me?
He's kidding. I can't say things.
It was a bad joke.
You were kidding, right?
I have no idea, but we're talking about time travel here. Either it's all a joke or none of it is.
We're good. Get your helmet on. Scott, I'm gonna send you back a week, let you walk around for an hour, then bring you back in 10 seconds. Make sense?
Perfectly not confusing.
Good luck, Scott. You got this.
You're right. I do, Captain America.
On a count of three. Three. Two, one.
Guys, this doesn't feel right.
What is this?
What's going on?
Who is that?
Hold on.
That's Scott?
Yes, it's Scott.
Oh, my back.
What is this?
Hold on a second. Can I get a little space here?
Yeah.
Just gotta get
bring
over
it back?
There. I'm working on it.
Baby.
It's Scott.
As a baby.
He'll grow.
Bring Scott back.
When I say kill the power, kill the power.
Oh my God.
And kill it!
Somebody peed my pants.
Oh, thank God.
But I don't know if it was baby me or old me. Or just me.
Time travel! What? I see this as an absolute win.